taught that it was hoes dying, bros up. So how when that hoe set that hit down on bro, you froze up. He put his life up in your hands and you dropped them cold cup. He don't even like to ride with you in that old truck, but he trusts his brother. You had a lick for him off of Ella, from some bitch that you been fucking with named Janetta. Y'all on the north side right now, this ain't your type of weather, but your mind knowing you got this micro pistol like whatever. Clever, what you thought you was, lil' bro got them drugs, a fresh pack of blues in a jar. He tryna pop the club, but you was tryna hop a tub. Told him about your bitch and how she up, buy all of his poppers up, to call out her partners up, the money good. All we gotta do is pull up and slide in the hood. Once we get in that apartment gate, it's gonna be overstood. You probably get you a new bitch, bro, make you some money and hit you a lick, bro, for shit show. And he agreed, so they pulled in, but they ain't look to the left up in the leaves. Janetta walk out and all you see is ass up in the jeans. She got her friends with her too. We got perks, we got blues, it ain't no way that we could lose shit. So the conversation started, it feel like a party. Gave him 3 pills for a sample, they gotta know we ballin'. She say that she want 20, lil' bro look down and look up, it's a 40. You look over to the left, your door swing open, it's 2 extra 40s. Niggas start yelling, bitches disappear. You thinking to yourself, how did I let myself get right here? Lil' brother looking at your tool, you looking back at him with fear. He thinking, please, big brother, squeeze. You take a breath and drop a tear. Now that pistol smack his face and blood start the race. You niggas ain't moving fast enough, y'all ain't cooperate. LeBro done damn near lost his faith, you ain't even attempt to grab the Drake. LeBro fell towards the gun and the robber went head and hand him 8. Now it's blood all on your dash, they going through y'all cash. Your heart beating so fast and you in shock, how this get so bad? But wake up, nigga, that 40 slapped you in your makeup, nigga. Pull you out the driver's seat and the robber pick your Drake up, nigga. This ain't San Andreas, you got your little brother murdered trying to get some head. And on top of that, you tried to finesse him like he was getting bread. He should've Ubered to the club instead. Probably look lame, but he wouldn't be dead.